Welcome back to CGT, where the talent keeps rolling in. Look, sometimes we all need a bit of love from our parents.
It's my son.
Oh.
You go to bed.
Oh.
No, daddy's working. Daddy is working. My son's 32.
And this next pair knows the best way to tackle any challenge is with a little help from mom.
You're gonna make it.
You're too, mom.
Yeah.
You guys, how does it feel to have your mom here tonight?
Excited.
She's here. And if things go wrong, mommy's here, so.
Absolutely. Oh my gosh, moms always make it better.
Yeah.
Every single time.
They look terrified.
Welcome.
Hi.
Hello. Are you nervous?
Yes.
Yeah, but excited to see you. Oh my God. Don't be nervous. Take a deep breath.
Howie's here.
Howie's here. Howie. What are your names?
My name is Esther.
My name is Ezekiel.
And how old are you?
I'm 17.
I'm 13.
What would winning Canada's Got Talent mean to you?
Oh my gosh.
It will be the best.
I'll be the happiest bonus. Mom will be proud of me, and that's all I want.
Oh.
All right.
Heartstring.
You guys are adorable.
I'm Esther.
I'm Ezekiel.
And we are singers.
We were born in Uganda, Kampala. My mom left Uganda when I was 11 years old. My brother was 7. And we were separated for 5 years.
Yeah, that was so sad. Being there without my mom for 5 years has been the hardest moment of my life.
I decided to leave Uganda because I came out because of my sexuality. Being a gay woman in Uganda and married to a pastor, that's an abomination.
She decided to go and make a new life for her babies.
Babies. Children.
She calls us her babies, though.
Our mom has been our music teacher, and she has really helped us throughout the phone. Though we have not been with her for those past 5 years, when we are going to sing somewhere, she has helped us a lot. So all this time of our life, she has been really like our singing teacher.
I used to call them over the phone and then tell them, make the song your own song. And that's what I tell them even now.
A year ago, we united with our mom. We were so happy we felt at home. My mommy's is home.
We are so happy that you're here with us.
And we're excited.
I would have never done this if my mom wasn't here. I swear.
When we win Canada's Got Talent, we will buy some time off for you.
So you want me to get off work?
Yeah, get off work and relax your mind because you work too much.
I'll be so glad if I spend time with you.
We'll take you to Las Vegas.
Yes. You think so?
And Howie, I love Howie.
Howie, my girl, I know.
I love
Howie. I don't know how he's
going to
love.
I want to miss him. He's going to be my judge. That's why I'm so scared.
Well, listen, we can't wait to see what you do. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
If I should die before I wake, it's cause you took my breath away. Losing you is like living in a world with no air.
Oh. I'm here alone to want to leave. My heart will move, it's incomplete. But still, there's a way that I'll make you understand.
But how do you expect me to live alone with just me? Cause the world revolves around you, it's so hard for me to breathe.
Tell me I'm supposed to breathe in no air. Can't breathe in no air. It's how I feel whenever you are there.
No air, no air.
Got me out in the water so deep. Tell me I'm gonna live without breath. If you weren't here, I'd just come breathe.
No, no.
Tell me how I'm gonna be without me if you ain't.
no air, no air.
Thank you.
Oh my God!
Wow!
They made it through! I have no words. You're both so talented.
Thank you.
I'm blown away. That was incredible.
Thank you so much.
Howie, thoughts?
Well, I gotta say, from the moment you walked out here, you seem like the nicest, most adorable, wonderful children, people, human beings. You really are.
you really are. So
and then you blow the roof off this place.
Thank you.
Be so proud of yourselves. Mama, be proud of these two because that was incredible. Canada is going to fall in love with you guys.
Thank you so much.
Make sure that you have your outfits ready. Make sure that your harmonies and everything is in sync because I have a strange feeling that we are going to see you at the end of this season.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Well, let's make that possible. From you, you get a yes.
Oh, you get a yes.
Thank you.
Guys, it was incredible. Yes.
This is a big yes. Let's go.
Thank you so much.
You have four yeses. Can I get a picture with you guys?
Yes.
Oh, my gosh. I would love to. Great.
There's Bob. One, two, three. Hey!
I love it. You got it. You did it. Where did that voice come from?
I was not expecting
did
that.
Did not
came out.
Expect it. Oh my God!
I'm so proud of you.